my channel. Our today's topic is speech on National Science Day. Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. It is a great pleasure to talk on the National Science Day. National Science Day is celebrated in India every year on the 20th of February. This day remember the Raman effects, innovation by the incomparable Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman. On this day, Sir C.V. Raman made the Raman effect in the year 1928. For his discovery, Sir C.V. Raman was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930. The Government of India observed the first National Science Day on 20th February 1987. The National Council for Science and Technology Communication helps scientific institutions in coordinating Science Day. The event is celebrated all over India in school, colleges, universities and training institutes. The celebration also includes public speeches on radio, TV, science movies, lectures, etc. On this day, many awards are announced in the field of science. Every year, National Science Day is celebrated with the theme. The theme is decided by the Department of Science and Technology. This year, the theme of National Science Day 2021 is Future of STI, Impact on Education Skills and Work. National Science Day is celebrated to spread a message about the importance of science used in the daily life of the people. Thank you. Thank you for watching.
Subscribe to my channel for new update and press the bell icon.